So these days, he spends most of his time hanging around with friends, looking for a little excitement.